you always liked Doris.
Oh, no, no, Mr. Purvis, speak freely. Tell me, if you were in my position, what would you give him?
It's hard to say.
What would you say to the idea of, well, let's say maybe a wallet?
That's an inspiration. You mean one of those imported pigskins?
That's what I was thinking of.
You can't, miss. If I've got such a wallet, I would be one of the happiest men in the world. On one side, oh, here, I'll show you. See, on one side, I put the picture of my wife, and on the other side, my little baby. And when I open it, it says, Papa, and not Ochichonia.
Thank you very much, Mr. Purvis. I'll think it over.